Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Rabi-Ribi. And we are in the post-game now, and some weird things are starting to go down. So, why don't we start off this video by going and swinging by Miriam's shop? Wait, Coco, what are you doing here? Aw, don't say that. You're not useless, Coco. You've been helpful, somewhat. Like you giving us these cocoa bombs. In fact, why don't I just go ahead and buy one? Exit out. Auto save. Come on, trickery auto save sometime soon. Okay, there we go. That'll do. So why am I doing this? Well, it turns out there is a special achievement you can get by using a cocoa bomb on Coco herself. Yes, I know it sounds kind of cruel, but it's true. And, well, okay, that hurt. That hurt her. But I don't seem to have gotten the achievement. Weird. Oh well, no big deal. I'll figure out a way to trigger it later. But for now, we've got some stuff we need to do. There's still more of Rabi-Rabi Island to explore, more characters to meet, that sort of thing. And our first destination, thanks to a friend of mine telling me, we're going to, as soon as I can find it. Yeah, Aurora Palace. Turns out there is an item there that we need. So let's go take a look-see. That's just mean. Bye-bye. Well, that just happened. Okay, I need to figure out. There we go. Oop. Okay, there we go. Hey, there's an attack item there. So let's grab it. And I still got hit despite running away. Okay, that's done. Come on, fight me. Goodbye. Yeah, ice blocks instantly break when you touch them, as long as you have the fire orb. Alright then. Now how do you get to the other side of that room? Tis a mystery, that. Let's, go around a different way. All these bullets are still following me! Getting poked to death all over the place. Okay. Man, I haven't used this move in a while, in a long time. Oh goodness, that is a long drop! Okay. Okay. Now to figure out a way to get over there. Oh! Oh, it's just a secret passageway. Alright. All these debuffers. Oh, it's only defense down? Okay, well I got this, and I got the item from the other room. So far, so good. What the? Huh. Guess I'll have to explore that other tundra later. But for now... Oh, I love how my character, how the debuff icon for that looks so sad. Please die. Nobody likes you. Okay, well, so far so good, I guess. Even though I got knocked around a little bit. I hate those sparkle things, they're just so annoying to kill. Oh! So that's what the shaft is for. Okay, it's supposed to serve as, like, kind of a shortcut, I guess. Bye-bye. Still have to go up and up and up and up. Alright, I have to go down in order to go up! Dwedly lasers! Oh no, I can't land on that floor. Okay then. I'm surprised those huge lasers don't pierce down to the lower levels. Excuse me. I didn't even get any water yet. Probably have to do that before I tackle this boss. Okay, here we go. I'll save my game here. And I'll be back in just a moment. For now, enjoy the music! terribly sorry about that, folks, but I am back. Now I'm curious, what's over to the right here? This looks like an easy way out of the palace, so I'm not gonna go that way. So let's go say hello to our bossy friend today. Oh yeah, more lasers. Of course. Nope. Going right to the boss. How nice of the game to autosave for me. Aw, doesn't she look cute? Wait, what? What do you mean we shouldn't be here? Oh, alright, I see the barriers. Our palace? Who else are you living with? Okay. Oh no. Oh, look at Ribbon's face again. She knows what's coming. Oh, whoops, I forgot to do something after starting this fight. In fact, let me load the autosave. Or not. Okay, we turn the title. Okay, there we go. Right then, I'm gonna go and take a moment to tweak my badges, because it turns out that the more badges you have equipped, the more levels a boss will have. And that seems to be the reason why some of the bosses are so hard for me. So, this sounds useful. Knock back from attacks and reduce collision damage. That sounds useful. Probably less useful. Pico hammer attack, that sounds useful. And why not? Let's try to poison strike and see how well that does. Okay, let me trigger the autosave again. There we go. Alright, time for round two. Come on. Oh nope, she's still the same level. How cute, she throws snowballs at us. Icicle fall! Yeah, nice try. Oops. Alright, you gotta watch out for that freeze effect, because freeze actually hurts you. Thought that was a homing laser for a moment. Oh wow, that's pretty. Are you gonna finish attacking? Oh! This freeze is lasting a while, so... Well, so far, Nive is isn't doing much of a boss thing. She's actually kind of easy. Bunny hops, and ow. Ow. Oops. That was probably not a smart thing to do. You're just full of patterns today, aren't you? Oh. What the heck just happened? Oh, she's using water. I didn't even notice the water until it started filling up. Come on, drop to the ground. Oof. Okay, now she's using her super. Which isn't very super or effective. Ow. Oh, just hold still already, you little spaz! Okay, I take it back. You're kind of annoying. Finally! Sheesh! You're a real ice queen, that. I don't think that was as fun as I wanted it to be. Round one? Little sister? Who's that? Nixie. Okay then, I guess we've got another person to find. Almost forgot. Here we go. Finally, the water orb. This was what it says, pretty much what it says on the tin. And I have no idea if there's an actual item in this room or not. I'm very close to it, apparently. What happens if I go down from here? Oh, here we go. Very good. Well, so far it didn't seem like taking out the badges did much good, so let's mess around a little bit again. Actually, if I use the Death Trade and the Pico Hammer thingy I just have, I'll be able to take less damage, and I won't have a huge impact to my defense, to my attack power. And why not? Let's equip that. Alright then. Let's go find this Nixie girl first before we go underground. Oh, dear. Okay, well, that just happened. I was expecting there to be like a hidden item there or something. Oh! Oh! So that's where you were coming from. Alright. Okay, there's a transport up ahead. Oh, and you'll notice that now that I have the water orb, the music's no longer slowed. Good to know. Right then, up we go. There we go, the icy summit. The land full of laser bees! I am not gonna like going around this level, am I? Nope, not one bit. Oh, you are a little pest. There we go. That cleared the area up a bit. Oh! There's an Easter egg here! Awesome! Well, I found myself up into this little area here. Come on, why can't I? I can double jump. Okay, there we go. And there's an item here, too. Awesome. There we go, get rid of those enemies. Hmm? There's another item nearby? It's probably up this way. Well, hello there! Yes! We found it! The Super Carrot! Another item I was looking for. Okay. Alright, so... That wasn't the effect of what I was expecting. I was expecting this to be like the power bomb from Super Metroid. But apparently I was wrong. This is not a face of mercy. Okay then. Good to know. Oh. That's a nice little shortcut. Okay. My guess is that, judging by the autosave, this is where the next boss is. That's not the boss I was looking for. Oh, jeez. Oh, I see what she's doing there. Well, you're... This is new. You almost feel like a completely different boss. Also, does anyone have any advice on how to dodge some of those homing shots? They're kind of irritating. Okay, well, I dodged them that time, but... Oh, jeez. Well, aren't you full of surprises? C rank finish. Not bad. Yeah, this is kind of a mystery. Maybe it has to do with the actual post-game plot. Because we already fought A Pandora illusion? Why are we finding a Rita illusion? Well, anyways. Well, some fairies want to have some words with us. And apparently, the pink one does not want any of our business. Okay, diamonds, you can vanish anytime now. What did I just kill over the hill? Oof! Yeah, get out of my face. Oh. Okay, so the poison can't kill enemies. It can only deal damage. Also, there apparently is an item here. Yes! Here we go. Extra attack power is always nice. But holy cow, it looked like my radar just dropped off like a rock after collecting that power up. Get out of my face. Even though you weren't attacking me, I want you to get out of my face. Also, I'm noticing a large amount of gravestones here. That does not bode well. Well, apparently I can go up from here. Wait. Huh. Wait. Oh! There was a secret passageway there? Let's go inside and see what it is. There we go. I found something. A gold carrot. Oh, it's a consumable. I see. Tastes better than a normal carrot. Huh. Okay, then. I'm guessing this is kind of like Maple Story's answer to the medicine pot. That refills your health, too. So, I'm gonna hold on to this. Probably use it for, like, the boss rush or something. If I ever decide to go back to it. And I fell down! Oh, I can uppercut these things. Good to know. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back around the horn again to get that power up. How irritating. All right, then. Huh, there's a save point here. What the? Oh, hi there! Okay, then. Good to know. Well, good to know that I'm actually right where I need to be. So let's go ahead and save my game again. And completely ignore what Niamh said and bounce up here. Oh, cool, it's a shortcut. Awesome. Alright, what's a... Oh! I was so close. Yeah, you can speed up. Bye-bye. Okay, let's try that again. Oh! So close! And you fell right on top of me. That's not cool. Out of curiosity. Nope. Nothing there. Of course, I hit the enemy just as I land. There we go, finally. Pretty much need the air dash for that. Why are you not dead? Holy cow. Right then. Moving on. Hey, there's an Easter egg there. Just sitting there out in the open. Oh, great. Well, for one, I'm grabbing the egg and I'm running. Oh, wow, that's a lot of lasers. Lots of lasers. Lots of lasers. Oh, how am I supposed to dodge that? Oh! I was off by a few pixels and then that happened. Great. Yeah, I'm keeping my distance from her because I don't want to trigger the damage effect of freeze. Well, that's pretty. Not entirely sure what this business is all about. Oh, geez. You sure love your laser attacks. This looks familiar. Yeah, not very much to comment on for this fight. Seems pretty standard. She even has a similar snowflake attack. Okay, game, we get it. She's not who she says she is. Oh, so that's where this attack comes from. Yeah, she seems to spend a lot of time in the air. Well, she's dead, so... The pink one and the blue one! Oh! Oh! The game tricked me! I thought they were the same person, only... Nieve had a hair color change or something. I have to say, these two do remind me of Ram and Rom from the Neptunia games. They even have similar personalities. One's more outspoken, the other one's more quiet. Plants? Oh, oh my. So, plants that make you stupid. Well, at least it's not weed or anything, right? I mean, don't get me wrong. I mean, there are some drugs that can help with medical conditions, but... There are also some drugs that don't necessarily help with that, so... Do your research on weed, kids! that sounded awkward. Oh well. I think that would be a good time after this session to... Oh, I see. These kinds of plants, huh? Yeah, that does sound a little suspicious, but what can you do? Also, I like the background here. It's very pretty. Wow, you... Oh, you're standing right on top of me! Jerks! Get out of here. This looks like a one-way passage. Let's see if that's... Yep, it's a one-way passage. Oops. Why is there an ice cream cart here? I need to find a save point or a transport or something. Oh yeah, the transport stone is around here. Except I have to make my way past everything else. There we go. Okay. Alright then. Let's actually go back to Rabi-Rabi Town again. Because I got quite a bit of cash. I'm getting a lot more cash. I could probably hit the cash cap if I kept killing enemies. But for now, let's go back and talk to Coco. Buy Hammer Wave. We could buy a bunch of stuff, actually. We can just buy pretty much all the upgrades. Yeah, why not? Let's get the Hammer Wave. The Fire Orb is becoming more and more useful, so I think I'll increase that. Ooh, I like this. I like this upgrade. Let's get it. It'll come in handy for the next segment when I decide to go for a swim. And why not? Let's get the pea hairpin. Alright, good. So, right then. Next time on Rabi-Ribi, we're gonna go into the natural aquarium and pay a visit to a boss that I actually fought on another save file. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, have a good day!